up, guys? This is my fifth attempt at SSSS time trials. Oh, man. Okay. Wonder if I should just... Emmerich was able to tank it, but I might just need more firepower. Stick this motherfucker here. This one's so hard. Holy fuck. Not going to bed without some fucking finishing this. You could probably use like summons and fucking make him go far away from you. I don't want to use fucking garbage like that. Let's see if this works. Ah, oh, good answer. And that's a critical too. Are you serious? So my second time around, I was able to one-shot these guys and it's not working anymore. So I'm trying to replicate that. I think a critical would have done it. Seven? It's really good. For sure, looking cannot reach him here. Okay, I got the kill over here too. Please get up, please get up. You know what? I can live with that. do this. Does not affect his mobility, right? Because he's the fucking Overlord's badge. I want to go for her, right? So. Try this. Sick tunes, man. Go 1, 2, 3, and then push him up. Get the fuck out of here. He won with blast, holy shit. He won't have last rites. And now we finish off with it. Oh, I killed her in one shot. Watch this. Boom. Boom. And I'm just gonna keep picking on Jug here. I'm attacking water. I don't know if that's water or not. Yeah, that's water. He's dead. Okay. Okay. The water boy, huh? He's full health. There's this fucking summon too. Fucking piece of shit. So he's in water. Oh. This doesn't work. I might have to pull back. I'm trying to get an easy kill here. The water boys are picking water. Right? Okay, so let's do this. Totally should have chivalry. Let's see. If I don't get the kill, I'll just restart it. Okay. I think the fourth time was a chat. This fucking thing, man. Please don't die. It's not dead yet. See what happens. She won't take any fixed damage, I know that. Well guys, that's how you do it. Hope you enjoyed the video. It took me a fucking like close to an hour to beat this. So yeah. Peace out, motherfucker.